Welcome to Awesome Code. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to count the frequency of words. I will have our dictionary frequency D for our dictionary. And then I'm going to read a user input and save in our text. Now I will use a for loop, and I'm going to split this text and save in a word variable in text.split. The text will be split by spaces, and in our frequency dictionary, for the keyword, we are going to set frequency dictionaries get method and pass in word. And increment it to 1. So if we found that word in our dictionary, we are going to increment the counter. Now I will have another variable words, and this will have all the keys from our frequency dictionary. Then we can sort our words and now we are going to print each word using a loop for, I'll just use keys in words. Our word and the count. To save our program and run, I will use a sorted function here and pass in our dictionary. And this should be key. Now let's run our program with Python 3 and hit enter. Need to enter some text. I will enter hi, and it printed 2. Frequency count for hi. Now I will run the program again, and now I enter hi, then space hi 3 times, and hello cat once. Just hit enter and let's see, it printed the frequency for cat once, hello 2, and hi 3. So this way you can write a program in Python to count the word frequency. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Asim Code. Keep supporting me, and thank you for watching.